All right, everyone, welcome to this Fireside Bricky. Today we are playing Left 4 Dead. If you've never been a part of Fireside Bricky before, basically what it is a bunch of very long form commentary, discussion without a script, without any kinds of cuts, just long, simple, standard commentary. We talk about some fun stuff, some not so fun stuff, depending on what's going on in my life and yours. And that's pretty much it. We did Left 4 Dead 1, actually, I think 2 weeks ago. And then I wasn't able to get one out last week. And so now we have Left 4 Dead 2. And without further ado, we got Dead Center, Hotel, starting off, Advanced, and Coach for the character. Because my friends call him a coach. And I love playing coach because it's coach. And how can you not like coach? So anyway, that's that. I had a big glass of grapefruit juice just now. And I don't know if it's going to like make my chest all kind of weird and shit, because it might, with all his talking, I might actually get hiccups halfway through. That's definitely a possibility. All right. Ooh, that glorious 60 FPS and that Pavlo just saying, fuck you guys. Ah, he ain't coming back. You know, what a nice thing this is, that you can go ahead and play Left 4 Dead 2 now, where they just added melee weapons. Man, melee weapons were... Okay, there is definitely some mouse smoothing right there, and it is pissing me off. I'm gonna lower that a little bit for one. Oh, no, it's not on. Oh, well, shit. All right, whatever. We're salt. We're fine anyway. Okay. We're already starting off pretty solid right now. So, this is, of course, Left 4 Dead 2. A game that I think many people are very familiar with. Definitely not a unknown game, that's for certain. One of Valve's more prominent and successful games. One of the few games that has a Left 4 Dead 2 in front of it, making making the simple fact that, oh yeah, we're only going to have these two games and probably no more. Okay, this bile is going to go over there. And I'm just going to use that now, because the other guy over here dropped one, I thought. Okay, maybe he didn't. Okay, now Rochelle's being constricted. Good starts, kids. So, if I do recall, today is actually New Year's. And new... Ooh, that's pistol. Eh. Pistol. Meh. And with New Year's afoot, this is 2017. Which means we have actually survived... Oh my god, it's a katana. I got to go full weeb right now. Full... weeb. Oh, hey, more boomer bile. Grab and puke. Oh, yeah, I don't have any damn Lewis here to tell me to grab pills. Damn it! Ripped Lewis. Anyway, like I said, this is 2017, the death and hellhole and sadness that is 2016 is finally over. Thank God. Because 2016 was just... 2016 was something else, man. I was wondering, like, okay, am I just, like, noticing more awesome famous people dying than normal? Or is it actually, like, is there actually more? And technically, there was... Ah! Help. 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 You people are awful. I hear a spitter, I think. And so, I think there were the amount of, like... famous people, however you want to say it, that died in this specific year was slightly higher than normal. And also, oh god! Oh, it's a smoker, not a spitter. Okay, this has been a bad start for me. This has been a bad start. I think I'm just gonna let my team, oh. I missed. Nice, go Nick! Thank you, Nick. Man, I forgot that you only get a melee weapon for most of this game, most of the start, and you can also fall off the side, and that, of course, is not a very good thing. I'm gonna take a pipe bomb. Wait, I think I just heard some sounds that mean smoker. Anyway, yeah, 2016 was not kind. It was not kind whatsoever. And, you know, I survived 2016, which I feel like alone is its own pretty decent effort. I feel pretty good about that, you know, that I can... Oh, okay, Rochelle, you know, I kind of wanted that shot, but you know, You can do whatever you'd like. I've been shot. Okay, and now Nick is... Okay, I don't know what's going on anymore. But, yes, that was... That was quite a year. Quite a year. So, I'm trying to think, like, now, of course, like I mentioned earlier, that now that's 2016, if we can go ahead, or 2017, that I got some like, New Year's resolutions, which I made a small video on for New Year's resolutions. Survive is definitely one of them. Survive New Year's is a definite importance for me. I would very much like that. You know, I mean, is it definitely going to happen? I don't know, man. It might. It may happen. Probably won't, but we'll see. Well, that was just... I'm not a very intelligent person. Well. Ow. Gotta walk through the fire. Ooh. Nah, I'm gonna keep the weeb life going. But also, there were a few other ones. I wanted to make more of those, like, toast sandwich videos. If you guys remember me making a video called the Toast Sandwich. I thought it was a super funny video, and it got a shitload of likes. Not a whole lot of views compared to most of my other stuff, but a shitload of likes. And when you combine a shitload of likes on a video that doesn't have a whole lot of views, it means people really liked it. And it makes me feel exceptionally good about that. Because I spent a lot of time and like script writing and thinking about how to do that video right. And the fact that it actually worked out so well makes me extremely happy. So, I'm going to try and get one of those out next week as well, or this week technically. And then once that happens, things are going to be a lot more fun. There we go. So what? Oh god, here they come. Oh god, it's very loud. Anyway, so I think what we're going to do, or what I'm going to do, is start trying to put one of those out. I mean, they're very short. Everyone's staring at me. They're very short videos, they're very simple. But they're a hell of a lot of fun to make, and they're rather interesting to me. So because of that, I think I'm going to try and put one out every single, every month or so. Maybe like every month, that sounds like a decent idea. Okay. Alright, this is the hard part of this one. Go take that, kiddos. Oh, these are just shotguns. Oh! Okay, Nick took that. Alright. Just gonna keep on running through. Hopefully a jockey doesn't grab me and send me, like, flying. As you can tell, I'm not super great at Left 4 Dead, but I try. Okay, let's just, like, yeah, we got to move. I'm not a huge fan of this part. Not a huge fan of this part at all. Keep using F because I'm, like, used to H1Z1 right now. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Oh, what's this? Boobile? Oh, pills. Oh, okay. Oh, it's both. Keep pressing F. My flashlight keeps turning on and off. Oh, that's a jockey and a hunter. Okay, we're alive. That was just a little bit terrifying. Chest paddles? Oh, yeah, I forgot people actually use those things. Those things even existed. You know, I was also thinking, oh yeah, I actually started my, the ranked series, it's the Follow the Golden Brick Road is the one I made to start off with. And now that that's out, I'm starting to kind of learn a little bit more about what specifically is the good kind of style for that video. Thinking like, okay, do I want to do, do I want to do one game commentary, do I want to do more than that, do I want to go, like, a bunch of games, like 2-3 game compilation with the highlights. And it seems that the thing that was most both requested and also considered and like positive feedback was do like 2-3 games with the same with highlights, but keep it the same length. Keep it like 17 minutes, give or take, but at the same time, have the two of them. Therefore, because of that, I can make the highlights even more highlighted. Yeah. And so therefore it'll work out very, very well. So I think that's what I'm going to do. With that being said, I'm going to slowly start working on the next few ones. Probably keep those out once a week. You know, it's kind of nice because I can slowly but surely start creating more interesting videos per week. Well, whether or not the Ring series is considered interesting, it's not the point. It's the fact that, I'm starting to have like a schedule, you know, Monday vlogs on Monday, and then you can start, go ahead and pull out a, PO Box openings as well, and then now I got a rank series, and then normally I do a Fireside Bricky, even though I'm starting to run out of games, so that's becoming kind of a problem, but, you know, at least the Fireside Bricky series could be one of those things, and then all the other videos in between. I know I wanted to do a Titanfall 2 series, where I specifically start doing, like, So You Want a Mains, but for the Titans. Now, I thought it'd be a really fun little series, because there's only six Titans, and there probably is only gonna be six Titans. So I can make those six Titans, and then, those videos for the six Titans, and it's kind of like, you know, leave it. Because there's nothing else I really need to do regarding that. It's like, oh, six Titans, and we're done. So I think it'll be quite fun. I think it'll be very fun because I can just go down the list. You know, I almost said Odin, Ion, Scorch, Northstar, Ronin, Tone, and what was the last one? Legion. Perfect time. All right, kiddos. Oh, Rochelle. Oh, we're good. Oh, Ellis! Ellis, bro! Ellis! Damn it, kid! Oh, poor Ellis. Oh, poor Ellis. He's getting the shit beat out of him. God damn it. Fucking Ellis, man. Just got shit on. And Rochelle didn't necessarily do so well either, but, you know, that's what the witch does. The witch is not kind. You know, I'm trying to get a new So You Want a Main out as well, but I really... Okay, that's funny. I really don't like the snow map, and I don't think it fits very well with the So You Want a Main series. And therefore, the only way I can actually get Camille footage is if I play, like, either ranked or some form of, like, I think draft pick. But then those both don't, those both, like, you know, have bans and picks and stuff. So I may not get my pick. I may not get my, I may not get my champion because Camille could be banned. It's a little bit of a pain in the ass, I gotta be honest. And because of that, it's like, it makes it a lot harder to get a lot of footage. And then, of course, if I'm playing that stuff, like, my MMR is a little bit closer. I'm not like I can just, you know, play with some friends and fight a bunch of people who are a lot lower rank. And it makes it a lot easier to get footage because, you know, I'm playing... Okay, actually, never mind. I can't even say that anymore because I'm fucking silver. Oh! I was gonna say, like, oh, so my friends are, like, silver and bronze, and it'd be a lot easier. Like, oh, wait, no. I'm silver. Fuck. All right. Gonna borrow that.
All right now,
oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you said you got a boy, but I'm pretty sure Rochelle, I don't know what Rochelle identifies as. Oh, sweet, it's actually like rifles now. Ooh, the SCAR-H should be over there. That's like my favorite weapon in any game. It's pretty up there for one of my favorite weapons. Ow. Yes. Ah, yes. Oh yeah, I forgot they actually made this thing, burst fire. Have fun, zombos, as you all run into the fire, because you can. I did like how they made it burst fire in this game, but it's dealable. Reloading. You know, I can work with it. And of course, oh god. And of course, things like one-trick guides aren't that hard to create. I could just go ahead and make those for Overwatch. But now that I've finally moved in and getting everything set up, I'm gonna have more time to make all these videos. It feels good. Oh, well, granted, also because I'm going to be doing a little bit less just like random videos, because I mentioned on that New Year's resolution thing that I'm going to try and get out some more streams and more streams, but like, you know, 5 or 6 videos instead of one a day, and then get some more, like 2 or 3 more streams out a week. Really, really kind of push that a little bit more, because, you know, in January, if you... You know, the ad revenue is different, so, you know, financially is gotta be a different thing there. Gotta adjust that. Is that a charger? Did he charge and like totally miss me? Ow, 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 ow. Hey Nick, you wanna like, come on Nick, you got me, right? Hell yeah, you got me, Nick. Hell yeah, you got me. All right. Paddle bat. Oh, this thing makes a funny donk noise. Fuck yeah, I love this thing.
Ooh.
Awesome explosion. Hell yeah. Come on, this way. I don't know why they made you swap out your med kit for that thing. I mean, granted, you put it on the ground immediately afterwards. I would have just rather have done something like, you know, you put it in your hands. I don't know. Uh-oh, that sounds like a boomer. Nope. Come on! There we go. Wow, chargers take a lot of hits. Boink! 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 Aw. Oh. Yeah. I love this shit. I love the battle bat. Ooh, I forgot. There's some cool shit in here too. Wait, chrome shotgun. Why is this? Doesn't make a difference. Whatever. This gun though. This thing was the shit. Spaz 12. Actually, I think Spaz 12 may be my favorite. I don't remember. How was the AK? Oh, right, they have the Magnum pistol here too. Where did they put that again? No. Where'd it go? Aha! Yeah! First aid here. Oh hey, there's first aid. Yeah, I'm just gonna use that real quick. Now, I'm hoping videos in January are gonna be like really good. I think I got a decent amount of ideas and fun stuff to go ahead and take advantage of. Hello. All right, this guy. This fucking guy. I forgot about this guy. He's like, I forgot Coke. I need some Coke. This guy is so strange. All right, here we go. Shit. No, it won't, coach. Got the Coke.
I got the crazy man's cola. Let's go.
Let's go. We gotta go. Oh, dear. Take that. I threw that in a bad spot. I got Coke. You're welcome. You know, this looks like some pretty refreshing Coke, I gotta be honest. You know, you never actually see any NPCs, if I recall. At least not in this game. Ugh. 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 Fuck off, I have Coke. The Coke is the deadliest weapon in all of Left 4 Dead. Y'all think you can beat Coke? You can't! You can't beat Coke! There you go. There you go, buddy. There you go. Okay, Ellis has been gangbanged. Ellis, you're in pain. I got you. I got you, Ellis. That was funny. Ellis just got completely stomped on. I'm not giving you my med kit though. No, sir. No, sir. This is my, okay, you know what? Fine. Heal yourself. Oh, you already healed yourself. Alright, never mind. You know, could have just crawled underneath the tanker. You know, it's not that big of a, alright. Stay with me. You know, I'm not going to argue with the logic of Left 4 Dead. There are plenty of issues with Left 4 Dead that the tanker is not one of them. I was about to say, that sounds like a hunter. Do we also have a jockey, though? Oh! Well, he exploded. Boing. Where is that? I thought I could have sworn I heard a jockey. Reloading. Yeah, whatever. Desert Eagle is pretty fun. Or a Magnum Pistol, as they call it. Desert Eagle, Magnum Pistol, Hand Cannon, whatever you want to call it. Alright, that's enough of that. So funny how completely impractical the Desert Eagle is as a weapon, but how hilariously popular it is in video games. That's a tank. Okay, you can have fire. I may have missed the tank. Alright, I don't feel very intelligent right now. Luckily, Spaz 12. Oh, Jesus, Ellis. Luckily, Spaz 12 makes me feel extremely intelligent because, you know, brain cannot beat bullets. Oh my god. Okay, we're okay. Wow. Okay, hello, goodbye. That was intense. I totally forgot that tanks can hit cars. And then when they smack the car just completely instant downs whoever it hits. Dang, I forgot about the hidden mechanics of Left 4 Dead. I'm just gonna grab this. Is this also like a combat shotgun? Yeah. Yeah, I want this weapon. Oh, hell yeah. New Orleans. Damn, Nick. Popping off for a damn AI. Damn, Nick. Still popping off against the AI. Second highest to the tank slayer. Look at you. Look at you. Alright. Taking that. Find Ellis. Oh, you know what? No, Nick's got you. Nick's got you. Alright, this is Yeah, you know, I'm okay with this. I'm okay with them all just coming to me right now. You know, something interesting I was thinking about. Now that 2017 is a thing, I wonder what is like, okay, this is obviously really, really dumb, but I'm curious what memes 2017 is now going to bring to the table. Because 2016, I know, I think Google like had its search of the top 5 most searched memes on the internet, and it went how did it go again? This is no in order. This is just the ones I remember. It's like Harambe, damn Daniel, oh shit, what up? It's that boy. The SpongeBob caveman. Harambe, damn Daniel, SpongeBob caveman. Oh shit, that's that boy. And what was the last one? I have no idea what the last one was. I totally forget the last one. I forget the last meme, but it was something. I don't. Damn, it was something definitely relevant. I just don't remember specifically which meme it was. But now those are the top 5 most searched memes of 2016. And I'm curious, specifically, that's a mannequin, what memes 2017 will bring about. Because no one oh god. Very few people expect something to turn into memehood when it does. Like, why did SpongeBob's caveman pose become a meme? It just does. It just did. I mean, right now, the biggest meme I see on the internet the most right now is that fucking, 1000 degree knife videos, which is actually getting really funny. I don't know why that blew up so big. It's just because the guy had it like in everyone's recommended list or something, because it was in my recommended list as well. Okay, that's we don't need to do that. It's fucking Ellis, witch. That's a witch. He said in such a heavy accent. I am not good at aiming with this weapon. No, I am not. I just kind of fire it randomly and hopefully it hits something. Normally it does. This thing hits very hard and is a lot of fun. Oh, so random story. So I remember a very long time ago, Me and my, but we were all playing like Left 4 Dead. And if you know, if you play Left 4 Dead with your friends, you know that after a certain point, you like, you get so tilted off the face of the earth. If you like, I could never be expert, right? I was never able to be expert. I just wasn't good enough. And because of this, whenever me and my friends would try attempt it, we would get to like, maybe the third or fourth act, give or take, and then we would eventually lose. And when we lose, we would just start killing each other, you know? Oh! Holy shit! Where the fuck did he come from? Holy crap. Eventually, you just start killing each other, right? You just kind of been like, alright, we're at that part now. Let's just kind of, you know, who gives a fuck? We're just gonna start shooting each other in base. And so one of those times, I came out on top. I won the kill everyone in the base strategy, right? And so during that, I told my buddy, I'll give you $20 if you're able to make it all the way to the end of this level. And this level was this one, the mall. And I got to right here. Oh, thanks, buddy. I got to right here. And then as soon as I stepped over the wall, a charger came from this door and slammed me into here, and I lost. And I, goddamn, I got so fucking far, man. I got so far. And then right at that last second, it killed me. It was so saddening. Whoa, that was terrifying. Hey, another M16. Man, it was so saddening. I was feeling so good about myself. I got so far. And like all solo on expert, I felt so good about it. Cause especially in a game like Left 4 Dead where you need your teammates, like you can't solo Left 4 Dead. I mean you can, but it's really fucking hard. Because you know you get hit by one smoker, one hunter, one jockey, you instantly get downed, and the only way to get back up is if your buddies help you. So it really was quite a difficult task to do that. And I went that far on expert. I took out like six different smokers alone on that mission, and just before they would grab me, like by milliseconds, and then right at the end I got grabbed. It was very upsetting. It was definitely something I wrote home about after that. I felt pretty good about that one. The fact that I went that far just on a solo this mission. Where is that Alright, well, you know what? Things are... Oh, I gotta deactivate the alarm, that's right. Shit. Alright, well... Copping pills. Okay. Where's that alarm? That's a boomer. That's a dead boomer. I forgot about activate the alarm on this one. I thought it was just run. Alright, sons of bitches. Get me through here. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Oh, I got it. Holy shit, that was hard. Oh my god, though. I'm getting like so many multi-collaterals in this goddamn bat. Wait, I thought I just heard a smoker. Nope, that's not a smoker. Hold up. Coach is healing. Well. That is, No! Alright, well, you know, that just happened. We're okay, though. I'm picking that up, and I'm taking that. There we go. I think I heard another smoker, though. You down here? Nope, you're just some random dead body. You down here? Boink! Hello? Boink! I think you just played the music where things start running at us. Closing that one right there. Nope. 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 Reloading. Oh, man. I forgot I actually very much enjoyed the sniper rifle. pretty much a one-shot kill at any part of the body, I think, or at least damn close to. Well, that was terrifying. Oh, shit, that's a spitter. It spit all over me. That's a boomer. Wow. God, if this is how many special infected are in advance, I can't imagine what expert was. I really do need to try out expert again. It's kind of one of those things that I never got a chance to do, and I always really wanted to. You know, so it's like, you know, I want to beat expert mode finally. And I never did. I probably won't still, because I just don't play this game enough, nor do I care to play this game very much anymore. Because I just got kind of, I just got kind of tired of this game. But, part of me deep down still, that's a witch. Part of me deep down still really wants to. Is that two witches in one game? Or one map? Damn. Did they ever tell you what the witch was about? Like, is there any lore to the witch? I'm curious if there's any lore to the witch. Whoa! That terrified me a little bit. Alright, get in here, guys. There we go. Now, Rochelle's taking up the mantle as the second best AI, or the second best character slash best AI. No one uses melee weapons. No one ever uses melee weapons, man. I'm always the guy. I'm the only guy.
Who the hell is Jimmy Gibbs Jr.?
Oh, hey! Jimmy Gibbs!
I'm getting sick of looking at this guy's face.
Well, trust me.
Who the hell is Jimmy Gibbs Jr.?
Elvis. Or the president.
Really? Because he looks like an asshole.
Get your ass moving, Nick.
Fucking Nick is such a dick. He's such an asshole. Who the fuck is Jimmy Gibbs? God damn it. I forgot. Some of the sly banter is always funny. I mean, hell, Ellis alone is practically a meme. It's like, fucking Ellis just talks about it. It's like, one time, me and my buddy Keith got stuck on the roof one time. He drag on and do this like almost every single campaign. It's like, Ellis, another time, please. Okay. Oh, man. This part. Oh, this is the last part, I think. Alright, this is the final survival. Oh, maybe this time I won't get shit on like I did last time. Because last time, I got shit on. Oh, right, the car.
I might have an idea. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. We get that thing gassed up, we will drive.
Well, this is Jimmy Gibbs.
Do this. But in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Fucking Jimmy Gibbs.
As soon as them doors open, you run your ass off and find some gas. Let's go!
Alright. I'm getting gas. Don't worry. Oh, I forgot we need 8 of these. Shit, dude, that's a lot of gas. That's her jockey. I'm going to need my teammates to follow me the best they can. Because I am going to grab by some jockey ass motherfucker and killed. Especially considering the fact that no one but me seems to be grabbing any gas. You got gas, Nick? Go get that gas. Go get that gas. God fucking damn it, Nick. God damn it, Nick. Nick, you tilt me. You're making funny jokes earlier, and now I'm tilting. Alright, that's 2. And figures that the horde starts coming now. Damn, Left 4 Dead requires like some concentration. Specifically when you're trying to fill up a car with gas from Jimmy Gibbs! Jimmy Gibbs! Fuck you, Jimmy Gibbs. I'm filling up your car with gas. Okay, looks like a bad idea. Jumping down. That surprisingly worked. Did think that would work. Okay, gotta jump. Jumping still. A little bit stuck. Hello. Jumping down again. Jimmy Gibbs! Okay. Yeah, we're taking a shotgun in this situation. I just deem this as a much better idea. Oh, I forgot. Adrenaline shots actually could go faster. I should do that. Big fashion girl. Oof. You're really going hard with those, with those fashion names right there, buddy. I can see it. I see the genius spreading. Okay, right. I forgot. My legs. My legs. Ow. Alright, lucky for me at least, No. I'm filling up Jimmy Gibbs' car, thank you very much. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna try healing myself now because that was incredibly awkward. And I'm not gonna jump and break my legs ever again. At least that's what I say I'm not gonna do. I may break my legs again anyway on accident, but that's a smoker. Please don't smoke. Oh dear, it's nearby. It's above me? It's over here. It's over there. Oh, that was close. I don't know where the tank's coming from. It's over there. Alright, take this tank. Yes. Now everyone wants to kill the tank. Now I can run and get this gas in the thing. And then we're solid. Yes. Get that fuel in. Come on, coach. Okay, the tank is no longer septicized. Jack septicized. I'm trying to be relevant here in my humor. Oh my god, they have done absolutely zipped. Oh, shut up, Ellis. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I just shot Ellis. Okay, never mind. He could still complain. I just shot him. Okay, that is a tad awkward. Alright, I'm gonna go get another thing of gas real quick, and then we're gonna... Oh, crap. I'm running way over to these ones because I want to get that... these two gas tanks as my last gas tanks. As the final gas tanks. Alright, yep. We're gonna make our way through. Surprise! Okay, the AI in Left 4 Dead is so fucking bipolar. They are either, like, gods or just god-awful garbage. I can never tell which they want to actually do the programming for. Because sometimes they hit everything. They, like, snipe fucking special zombies from miles away, but then there's sometimes where they're just, like, brain dead. I don't get it. Like, I'm literally running around grabbing gas for every single one of these goddamn trucks. Is that 100? That's 100. Ah! Help. Okay. Alright, gonna heal myself. Everyone keep them away from me, please. Because I may or may not have a gas tank here that is required. Oh, there goes a spitter. Man, I always hated playing as the spitter whenever I was playing in versus mode. Because in versus mode specifically, spitters just don't seem to be able to do any damage. They just kind of like sit there. And that's it. They sit there, they spit once, and then you like have to suicide yourself into them in hopes of you getting a better special zombie. At least in my opinion. Alright, Rochelle, you know what? You know, I think you're okay. Come on! Wait, how did we get the keys, though? Come on! Nick, you are a teleporting god. Okay. Holy shit. Get the fuck out of here. I don't know where you got the keys. I don't know how. But they blew through there and we all lived. So a better ending than the last game, that's for certain. Thank God for that. Oh, dear. Brickiest coach! Hell yeah. 37 minute campaign time, huh? That's a capacitated one. Oh god, Ellis, 5 times! 7 first aid kits! Okay, I popped back a few more pills than I would have liked. I'll give you that one. But look at that, not a single one of you threw a pipe bomb. I got the only melee kills. Ah, all the boomers. Oh, look at you, Rochelle, getting the smokers, though. And Rochelle getting the chargers. And Nick, the jockey king. Oh, boy. See, that's a took the least amount of damage. God damn it, Ellis. Holy shit, Ellis. You probably took more damage than all of us combined. Oh, dear. Wow, I was least accurate. Well, that's different, you know. 1433 zombies were harmed in the making of this film. Yeah, well, you know, they're kind of pieces of shit. Oh, man. Okay, well, this has been Left 4 Dead 2 in Fireside Bricky. Thank you all so much for watching. If you watched all the way at the end, please go ahead and say or type in all caps, "My friends call me coach." I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.